It's a demonstration of the vintage Harman Kardon. It's model FL8350. It's a 5 CD changer. I'm currently on track number 1. Switch it over to track 4. And a 5. And 6. Works great. And when I switch it over to disc 5, it shows error, switches over to the disc, but then all I have to do is hit play. So it works great. You'll see it goes to disc 5, error shows up, and then I'll just hit play. There's play. And it plays great.